sand. Please grab it. And now we've treasure to find. Take the compass to Magnus Lighthouse.
Magnus Lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. It kind of went off the rails there near the end.
Stay still. pizza!
You know what's good forever!
Before me, which you won't, of course, but just in case, be careful of the Leviathan. It ate Roscoe, as I may have already mentioned, and Blade's notes say it will die to protect the treasure chamber.
Help!
Listening to DJ Tanner saying that you're all skag-licking, rat-sucking, ass-goblin schmuck faces, and you can all suck my wing-lay.
That language harms Pandora's children. Murder the DJ at once.
Whoa.
Whoa. Yeah.
The world is now a better place. Return to me for your reward.
Let's do this!
Whatever traps there might be in the treasure chamber, I will not betray you until we find the treasure room.
Huh? You can't stop me!
Staring is inappropriate. That DJ was a real asshole. Move on. Nothing to see here. Everything is moral right now. No jobs. No jobs for you. Move on. Move on. Nothing to see here. No jobs for you. Move on.
Huh? Ready to go?
Yeah, baby! This is gonna be awesome!
Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.